Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 2, verse 24. For this cause will a man go away from his father and his mother and be joined to his wife, and they will be one flesh.